while ago. That's going to be County Road 2570 and Highway 62 here in Caddo County, Dines. Could be 5 in the line.
I'm on the vortex looking.
Roger that, OUN copy.
How close to the ground is it?
Couple hundred feet.
Okay, you had a couple of funnels, but nothing really hit the ground, right?
And I turned it was down to my northwest, so it's going to be very close to the cache, just north of it, right around 62 here.
Anyway,
howdy. Right there, come over.
Just to reiterate that the link system takes just a little bit to key back up, so when you key up, we'll give it a breath and let it key up, and then let us know what you got, so we don't miss the first here.
Close now.
Trenches out west.
Yeah.
About halfway between Lawton and Cash, and so Lee Boulevard's there in the southwest part of town.
Yeah, it's still very wide-based rotation, so that velocity which we're looking at right now is showing red on the radar. The blue's behind us. So if the whole thing tightens up, it can change in seconds. So.
Right.
But it is pretty wide-based rotation.
Okay. If this thing starts to touch down, how much time do I have to get out of here?
Now would be a good time, because a lot of chasers are going to... Well, now. There's the Dominator. When the Dominator leaves, it's a good time to go. Take care, y'all.
KW5MVP, do you have someone down on that cell south of Tipton?
Come on.
Give me a turn around and go back that way.
Oh, I like K85, I'm on.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
As the cyclone has reorganized, we do have a new wall cloud.
Rotating wall cloud, turn time. Halfway to the ground, turn time. Okay, you got a funnel cloud about halfway to the ground. Does it seem to be more than one? They kind of rotating around, or what you got?
North of Saxon, about 2.5 miles, and south-southeast of Cache, about 2 miles.
Okay, what, rotating wall cloud, funnel, what?
Again, and I'll look. Got a little, very weak rotation, doesn't it?
No, that's a storm.
It is.
Ooh.
Get about 2 minutes.
And we got a dead end road.
Where? 5 kilo lane, break.
Go.
5 miles west of the airport now have strong circulation. 500 feet above the ground. It's rapidly intensifying. And tornado genesis very quickly here now. Strong rotation, 400 feet off the ground. Nice high roll.
South Cache. Do we have any other stations there now?
Yeah, VK2FSRV standing by, right here.
Okay. You're a little noisy, where are you at?
About 2.5 south of Cache, rapidly rotating wall cloud, no discrete funnels that I can see at this time.
Roger that, keep us advised.
Kilo Delta Zero, Juliet Hotel Charlie, I am at Cache Road and Deo, and I've got rotation right on my location, about 500 feet from the ground.
Alright, would you say that would be quickly rotating?
Affirmative, it's getting pretty fast.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate those reports coming in from out west a lot. Keep them coming.
If you want to go ahead, please by all means go for it.
Sure.
Sure,
yeah.
There, 62, 183, way 3.
We got to get past this stuff. See that hour call to our right?
Roger that, okay. I see that now, 183 and 62. Ping pong balls, is that happened?
Yeah, yeah. You know?
Forward, okay, good sale. Thank you, Kevin. So, hey, bye.
Yeah,
Cap guy, just chance rotating rain current to the southwest of this intersection. I believe there's, we got an embedded tornado in this rotating ball. Southwest Lee Boulevard.
Jeffrey. Jeff Prochaska is reporting a tornado in that rain curtain.
Embedded in the rain.
I'm assuming you said
that
my window open.
He always says that. I'm going to pull over just so we have a better look at it.
You're in copy. Okay. No, I was on the phone. What you got? You need to throw that phone away.
Got to find a safe spot.
He has a tornado embedded in rotating rain curtain.
Right here.
Yeah, to the left, I can see that.
About 6 miles to the northwest of Lawton Airport, which is going to be just right there in Cache.
They stopped with the highway patrol out. Whoa, it's wrapping around us.
Can
you see it? Let's assess what's behind this one. We may want to jump down to the next cell.
Is he dropped your light?
Yeah, the next cell's got rotation on it too.
It's about 1 mile
west. The next cell's got a little bit cleaner air around it as well. Yeah, there's a break between this one and that one, probably about 20 miles of nothing really. Here comes some RFDs.
Yes, I can see. Why do people have their lights on, seriously?
We had a left hand turn.
Whoa!
Was that a barrel?
Somewhat.
Garbage can. If there's one in here, it's probably going to rewrap.
It's north of Lee Boulevard. I agree, it's probably rain wrapped. I can't see anything except a huge rain curve, but it is north of Lee now.
Go ahead if you want.
Okay.
Stand by, we've got a tornado report.
Tornado on the ground. Your call sign again, sir?
KW5 MVP.
North of Lee.
QSL. OUN, copy. Copy, still in the world on the Chickasha storm. Still trying to check with my Nord station there.
Everyone okay, season?
Daniel, is that report from behind us?
That's correct.
Activity just moving in the southwest side of Chickasha. We're really interested in
the previous earlier tornado that was on the
visibility is very poor. It's all we can see is lots of rain.
Storm sirens live in current time. 73 WMS.
Okay, I'm on the boundary fence on the east side. Inside of the Thank you, James.
Is it RFD? Based on our location? No, meso marker. We're right on it. Meso marker right in front of us.
It might be this thing right here.
Yeah, right there's the, right there's the, right in the hook. RFD's there. VK2FSIV got a very good view of that that rotation the other gentleman was talking about. Hard to tell rotation, but definitely a wall cloud starting to form. It looks like a funnel, but it is not at this stage.
SL, thank you, sir.
You're approaching a twisting storm. Please exercise caution.
In that area?
Yeah.
We could have a rain wrap.
Hey, I'm on the way for just a few minutes. I'll take and grab some more coffee. Tip it again.
Skywarn, net active. Good sale.
I was watching Joel drive that thing. He can't drive.
Okay. Let's reposition.
Too close to anything? See anything?
You want to drive backward?
Yeah, well, absolutely. Yeah.
Yeah, just good road. We went down a very, very good call there.
Yeah.
Excellent call.
All right.
It's becoming a bit of an HP beast, quite frankly. That's a big core.
Arkansas, no power on Highway 81, about two blocks to my west.
Not as broad now.